us try it now. We're at the Tampere University Hospital. Elevators to go up there. This is elevator number 12 with 15 floors. Built in 1962, completely rebuilt in 1994, 25 years ago this year, 2019. H 73050, 8 versions of 640 kilograms. This is elevator number 12. It will be inspected next year, 2020. So we will use the 13th floor for changing elevators.
Yeah.
I had to take a new video because the battery ran it unfortunately, but.
No,
it's not a big problem. I can still try. Just hope that it will not stop on floor one. Maybe some other elevator stop there. No,
yeah.
Let's see.
No. H73049. It's going to be inspected next year, 2020. 15 floors. The elevators are fast enough, but they like it. They like the door close buttons. And it also looks zero.
No.
It's quite hard stairs.
Niin, voi mennä.
Tässä mennään katsomaan vähän näköaloja.
Yhdeksäs kerros.
That man was Kone.
Yeah.
It's just a question. He just asked where we were going. I just said that we were going to the top floor to watch the views.
Yeah.
But we are not gonna do that. We don't have time for it.
Teit paikki vai sitten pitää mennä teit paikki Suomi hissiura.
Yeah. What do you think we should do? 13th floor or floor 1?
13th floor.
Okay, we can try it. Because it's so calm in there.
Yeah.
I love these elevators so much. This is just like hospitals should be.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they're very similar in Gothenburg. It is too, like modernized like this. Also with the old 80s style Swedish Kone buttons. I think from the late 1980s to the modernized. And like at the Duke's Hospital in Turku, modernized 1989, but they're closing it down. Those two we have to try now. I'm gonna ease it to someone who may use to maintain them.
Yeah.
There's the machine room. The machine room. One of them. There's another one over there. I think there are just offices on this top floor. But also some kind of area for lung hospitals that have problems with the lungs. So, is this what we can write now? Number 12 first, and then number 10. H73050. Built in 1962, completely rebuilt in 1994. Cage versions are 640 kilograms. These motorizations or replacement will turn 25 years old during this year, 2019. This is going to be inspected next time, in 2020, next year. Maintained by Suomen Hissikura Kointi, unfortunately, is inspected by Kiva Inspector. Can you feel it in your ears when we go down?
Yeah.
That's because of the change of pressure always in taller buildings.
Yeah.
And especially if we have fast elevators, these are quite fast, so I think they're fast enough.
Yeah.
We can send this one down to floors 1 and 0 0.
Yeah.
And we'll have to try the elevator 10 right now.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think this hospital has that many elevators, but still some.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just joking. I don't want to. Just sometimes it is hard to film this. Then we have to wait. I'll see if I'm gonna have to take a separate from the way to film off the other time. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think perhaps some of them are using them to go between the floors. Actually, in the upper floors here. That's why they get busy. Anyway, I think this is still the perfect time to come here because the, this year 25 years old.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think it's any use now. That's it.
That's...